das ist ja für Zeug.
Down this one, these 53-foot servers, man. Last time on the video, I showed you how to strap down the, it was 40-foot chassis, servers, you know. These haul like containers that's, you know, see, that's different from dry van trailers. Containers are like all metal, aluminum, you know what I'm saying? And this is what we hauling right now, you feel me? So I'm gonna show y'all how to strap these trailers down. It's usually about 5 or 6 on the side, kind of just like the 40 foot. You know what I'm saying? Put 2 in the front, you know what I'm saying, in the X to keep the trailers from, when you stop, hitting the back of your truck. You know what I'm saying? You gotta have a trailer, gotta have a chains. Always keep chains, extra straps, winches, you know what I'm saying? You need that just in case you get on the highway or chain pop, you got extra straps to secure the load down, you know what I'm saying? So that's what we're doing today. You feel me? Shouldn't take you that long, you know. Once you get a routine or how you wanna, you know, get your load secured. You know what I'm saying? But shouldn't take that long.